If someone's telling a story and they say these things, you know it's a good story. Now, mind you, she had told me prior, and get this, when I walked up to her, and the whole time I had been taking care of the daughter. So tell me why she left me on read. And then guess what? I found the keys under her pillow.
Just close your eyes for me for a second, brother. Just for a second. Not for a second, brother. You know, like extend it just a little bit. Close your eyes for me, brother. Until I say so, all right? All right. My brother, I get a little uncomfortable with the eye contact. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna just put this towel right over your face. You know what I'm saying? It's nothing personal, brother. God, no. Yup, we gonna get right there. Oh, right here, blow it up right there. Yup, just like that. Man, I don't know why this dude be looking at me like that, man. I swear to God.
Yeah, I was just trying to get around him and he was staring into my soul. This is when I banned him forever. This is when I decided to ban him.
Brother, anybody ever tell you that's uncomfortable? I can't have you looking at me like that, brother. Do you feel me? Please, brother, respect me as an individual. Thank you. Please close your eyes, brother. Oh, hey!
Yeah, get into it.
What's wrong? Did Jacob break up with you again?
You know I don't like it when you read my mind.
It doesn't take a mind reader to see something's wrong.
Hey, lady, look out. There's a car coming. Hey, wait, there's a car coming. Turn around. Whoa, how'd she do that?
I hate this stupid power and I hate who I am.
You shouldn't hate who you are. What you have is a gift.
It's not a gift, it's a curse. I'm a monster.
What's happening to me?
Are you okay?
Leave me alone.
I just want to make sure everything's okay.
I said leave me alone! Please, you have to kill me. Before it's too late.
Stephanie, I'm at the mall and I see your boyfriend walking around with some fat bitch.
Jess, what do you mean? I'm with my boyfriend right now.
Okay.
Your house is so pretty. Do you have like a...
I have a question. We're all drinking every day, right? It's not just me.
Kylie Jenner to the foyer. Kylie Jenner to the foyer. I have a little surprise for you.
Ugh, this bitch!
Come to no fucking gas station no more. Look at this shit. Look at this. Bro, gas prices are good though. What the fuck? Dude, I'm so. Can you get up?
No.
Why? Can you get up?
No.
You're so crazy.
Yes.
Look at this shit.
Come on.
We're gonna be all world star, bro. Alex, get up. Please leave my car. I'm gonna call the cops. Look, you got customers and shit. What the fuck is this shit?
minutes. This is for Rachel, you big, fat, white, nasty, smelling, fat bitch. Why you took me off the motherfucking schedule with your trifling, dirty, white, racist ass, big, fat bitch, overlump body ass?
No more of this. No more of this. Now we're doing this. We're getting aggressive. We're doing this now. You got something to say? Speak up. Say it with your chest. Don't be the no.
Hola. Me llamo Onika. Wrist frío. Pelo rosa. Culo gor.
Oh, hell nah. Oh, hell nah. Beat her up. Beat her up. Get the hoe. Hey, let her hair go. Let her hair go. Get her.
Professor, can I go get some water?
You don't have to ask.
Oh.
Like I was saying, 50 plus 50 is equal to 1.
Oh my gosh, I think I got some water on my shoes. Oh no. Oh wait, were you saying something?
For so many years, I thought that there was something wrong with me.